What's going up, guys? It's Improv from Improv Gaming, and today we're back playing Raft. I know if you can see the top, well, center top, you saw 1.5. I came on to see the changes. So, first off, the teeth. Wow, this is quite loud on here. As you can see, one of the first changes is the patch. It's changed the way it looks. Wow, that's a lot more depth than that. Fine. As you, a lot of things may look similar, but that's because for some reason, from the 1.4 to 1.5, I need you, from 1.4 to 1.5, it allowed me to transfer my save over. Come on, big mouth. We're calling you different names. So, what's different in this update is you can build nails, which I need quite a few of. And I can build. Ooh. I did not prepare for that. Okay, so I need to go in here, build one. Table. Let's put the table there. No, actually, I need another table. Table. Rotate. There. Oh, my dog's crying in his sleep. There's the shop. It's a lot more clearer in the night. It's like I'm playing a Batman chair. Let's place you there. Can I sit down? Ah, I can't sit down. Wait, why am I looking for scrap? The last item. Ooh, I need wood. Convenient. If I put you there. Wow, this is quite loud compared to the previous times I recorded. Whoa. So I need. Ah, that's actually quite cool. So I need scrap for this. So I can build two of those. I can build one of them now. Put you there. You there. I can still get up and down. I kind of like that. Like. Like, that needs to be fixed badly. Like, I know I'm using it, but that badly needs to be fixed. Right, let's put you down. There. And my tie downstairs is all lit up. That's actually quite cool. I did not know the lighting range of that. I just need scrap. Why am I looking in the world for scrap metal? Let's just take two stacks. Let's build one, two in there, and build two more. Ooh. New. So let's go up here, place you there, second one can go there. So in the future, when I want to just, nice days, I want to just go la la da, I could just do that. I wish you could sit down in the chairs, that would be a cool feature, but the game still, this is still only a 1.5. 1.5 and it's still this far ahead. So if I put you there, I should be able to build. Ooh, I can't build there. Just need one more. I really need to organize everything. I know I could chop down the tree, but I want to make like a separate area platform. Now. Yeah, I was about to say, now it doesn't take. Also, it doesn't take like 3 hits until the shark goes. You have to fight it for a while. So that's a cool aspect I found. Well, I found it cool. I know some people won't, but like, and of course, ooh, did not know about you. That's one of the other aspects I was hopefully trying to find while I was off camera. Was that aspect? Oh, so they do get dimmer. That's cool. So, can I build? Let's see if I can get wood. Never thought in my life I'd ever have to say that. Let's go up here and build you right there. So what are you doing down now that it's day? Yeah, you come in. That's actually quite a cool feature. Never noticed that. So by the looks of it, oh, that's right. These are the new foods that you can get. I'll quickly speed this part up for you so you don't have to stand there waiting for me. Wow, they grow massive. So one cooked parsnip can give me 'Cause it actually look like when it's cooked. This is the first time me actually seeing all this, by the way. And that's actually quite shocking, that the table stuff. Like, if they implemented a sit down feature, so you can sit down on it, and you can. Oh, so I'm about 2/8 away, 2/10 away. Oh, it's not that much. Oh well, anyhow guys, this has been Improvement Pro Gaming. And I'll see you all next time. Well, save. Goodbye.